It's with a heavy heart that I take up my pen to write these, the last words in which I shall ever record the singular gifts by which my friend, Mr. Sherlock Holmes, was distinguished. I shall ever regard him as the best and the wisest man I have ever known.